Hello everyone and welcome back to our Let's Play playthrough of Star Wars Dark Forces. I am JoRaSe. And last time we finished up Jabba's ship, and now we're heading to the Imperial City. So let's do that. And so we've got to decrypt the code. And that's what we're doing this time. All right, we'll find it. We will find it. Really now. For some reason I didn't think it was going to be quite that heavy with Imperials at the start. Turns out I was wrong. Oh, take whatever I can get. Let's see what's on this side. More. Definitely take everything I can get. Now let's just make sure everyone here has been wiped out. There we go. Okay. Come on. Just need one more here. There. There we go. All right. That it? Or here? No, it's not. Now I believe we're done. Right here. Now, okay, obviously not a destructible wall. Let's see the map here. Guess we need to go the other way. Okay, I thought I might have seen something that was another passage, but I had not. So we'll take this elevator. Which leads to another area. Shielding. All right. have to figure this out. But that's nothing new. I have a feeling we gotta get into there. But how? That's the question. Medkits and shielding. So I was right at the first. An extra life and a revive. Well, I'm happy about both of those pickups. But now I am rather confused. About where to go from here. I mean, I know I'll figure it out eventually. Aha, here we go. Take all of that. There we are. Alright, now to get back up top here. And another lift right here. Alright. Got the key. Okay. Thank you. we're not in immediate danger of death anymore. Wonderfully. Anything up here? No? Okay. Anything on the other side there? Some ammo and some batteries. Ah, this will be helpful. Alright. There we go. Need the red key. Gotta get one more key. But I think we can make it happen. More than likely in one of these rooms right here. Let's check the other one. And then we'll come back and see what that switch does. How nice. So that opens that up. And that pushes that out. Some more shielding. Let's see what's over here. The red key and some sort of new gun. Feeling we're going to be needing that, but not right now. That puts us back out here. Okay. right. Well, now I know what's waiting for me here, and now it's not waiting for me, because it's destroyed. Do anything? Ah. So we've got to go around this way. And we open up the second one right here. Okay, I get it. Get it. So have to work backwards. So here we are at the start, and if we look at the wall here. That confirms what I thought. So we'll just start by taking everything down to the second level. Going in reverse, of course. Till we get to this one. Now, let's see what awaits us here. Ooh, some health. And a stormtrooper that is now out of commission. Thank you. and we'll have to refigure everything from this point, but we shall do it. Hey there everyone, just wanted to thank you all for watching this video, and if you did enjoy it, remember to give me a like and a subscribe if you are so inclined. Also, I do have a Patreon. The links are in the description below. You can have your name in the credits here as well.